Five suspected armed robbers have met their Waterloo in a fierce gun battle with officers of the Special Anti-Robbery Squad in Anambra State. The police officers trailed the suspects after getting information from another suspect who was previously arrested. The Anambra State Commissioner of Police, Hoshea Hassan Karma, has also revealed that some of the suspects escaped.
This syndicate had terrorized Anambra State and other states surrounding Anambra State. They go about snatching vehicles, they go about kidnapping people in other places and entering Anambra, thinking Anambra is a safe haven for them to come and hide. But last night, they met their Waterloo, as you can see in the operations that were carried out last night throughout this early morning. And with this, we want to advise members of the state, we want to thank them for their cooperation, we want to advise the criminals, they should stay clear of the state, because this state is no-go area as far as crime and criminality is concerned. But for all law-abiding citizens, we invite them with open arms. They should come. It's a home of industry, it's a home of business, it's a home of peace.